Hey, little Mercos. Hotchcode here, welcome back for some more Mario 64 DS. Last time we did Lethal Lava Land. In this episode, we're going to do another attempt of getting the 100 coins because I failed at like the 80th coin. And I'll show you what I failed because of later. But I was gonna have like over half the coins just from that shell, but nope. You gotta do everything the hard way now. And I'm doing things in a different order at this point, so. Crap. Oh. Lands in the lava like that. Let's deal with that. Shoot. Okay, 45 coins. It's quite a bit right now. Fell right there, but that would have been terrible if I did. Go. You know what? Stupid. I couldn't move! Make sure we have at least four things of health at all time. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty safe right now because I'm at full health. Unless you're in this... Unless you're in this level, it's pretty hard to die in a 100 coin mission just because you're pretty much constantly going to have full health. I guess it depends what coins are hardest to get. Okay. Almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Crap. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Fire things better not touch me. No. No. I think we got this, I think we got this. Crap, crap. Yeah. We got this. There we go. That is a hard mission. Sometimes. I mean, it seems easy, but it really isn't. When you fall in the lava like once, you're almost a guaranteed death. What I don't like about Lethal Lopland. But I'm just glad that's over. Thank God that is over. Didn't you rabbits change your special thing yet? Probably did the one time I didn't look. That's fine. Okay, so who are we going to be for this next level? I think we're gonna give Luigi a chance because, well, we haven't really been Luigi at all yet. Actually, no, we're gonna give Yoshi a chance for this next level. Because we're gonna start the next level because, well, we pretty much finished up every other level at this point. Besides Dire Dire Docks, but that's actually the next level that we want to go to after this 8th one. Let's see, Lethal Lavaland is supposed to be like the 7th level you go to. Guys, we're like halfway done with this game, and I'm only on episode 9. That actually makes me kind of sad. So I assume this Let's Play would be like really long. Like almost 40 parts. I originally thought I only have time to get like 4 stars every episode. No, some of the 100 coin missions are taking that long. Well, I guess we got a rabbit down here. But we gotta jump into this wall. And we got to do the Talons of the Big Bird. It's easy to do this mission as Yoshi because the Big Bird can actually steal your cap, which will make Mario, Wario, and Luigi lose more health if they get hit by anything. No! No, Big Bird! Back here. Whoops. I wasn't trying to do that, but whatever. Okay, we gotta go with Big Bird. He's hanging around here, I think. We make this mission a little bit easier by having him circle around this pillar for most of it. No. Are you kidding me? This mission isn't even hard. You literally have to jump at the bird. It's all you have to do, and I'm making it seem harder than it actually is. Even though it really isn't. Maybe I should have done this as Mario. I don't know. Do I normally do this as Mario? I don't think so. Why is the bird over there already? I'm sure this is so entertaining. Big Bird, you're gonna need to cooperate with me. If I die again, I'm going to put on a Luigi cap and make sure I do this right. Because with Luigi, this mission should be like 100 times easier. If the stupid tornado wouldn't interrupt me, I would have... Seriously? did have him. Whoops. Okay. Stop switching colors. Come back here. There we go. Jeez. I guess it was actually easier for him to come over here, since we had to come over here anyways. Thank God that is over. I'm trying to jump and eat it. I'm not... Sometimes I just really hate this game. I just want to kill myself sometimes. Alright, in the talons of the big bird is complete. I think it's time to jump back in. Shining atop the pyramid. Something tells me... Oh no, this is... No, I could have done that as Yoshi. You know what? Here. So I gotta put me... No, I'm not. I don't want. I'm about to die. Okay. If you were Mario, you could easily just use the wing cap and get up here pretty fast. But I think it's more fun to just climb up the pyramid the way you're supposed to. Shifting Sandland is honestly like my least favorite level inside the ancient pyramid. Yeah, I just don't really see anything good about this level. I honestly just hate it. Hate his guts. Okay. So, we gotta climb up this pyramid. I feel like there's a couple different ways you can come up here. I don't really remember. Got ancient pyramid. Mummy. Got mummy flops here. I do not want to be Wario for this. Wario would be, like, the worst choice for this level, like, I swear. Whoops. Wait. Womp, you might be my ride up here, so I didn't even get up here in the first place. And climb up here. Gonna see if I can grab onto it like that, but I guess not. I guess Yoshi's just untalented at everything, just like I am. That thing used to scare people all the time. I have no idea what that is supposed to be either, which is probably why it's really scary. As long as I don't fall off the edge, I don't really care. I think we're almost there. I don't know if it's one of those enemies that instantly kills you or not. I don't think so. I know in Mario Galaxy that's the case. See Mario Galaxy, oh my God. We already did that game. I actually kind of missed that game. Who knows, maybe someday I'll have to redo that game. Excuse me. Because, well, I don't know if that is honestly my best performance of that game that I can give to an audience. So I'm going to check that rabbit, by the way. Stand tall on the four pyramids. Okay, we're going to want to be Mario for this mission. The good thing about Yoshi is that he can, you can basically just beat him all the time if you know how to not get hit. Or get your cat back. Oh, crap. On top of the four pyramids. I know the thing for this is actually kind of weird. So you're gonna want to be sure that you hit like certain points on top, because the hitbox is kind of weird on the pillars. I'm pretty sure. That's what Shara Conrad said originally. Honestly, I don't think I've ever failed to hit pillar one. Yeah, we got it. Watch my recap on that. Nope. We got a mini boss coming up. Don't ask me how this weight can make this thing fall down like that, but look, it's a throne. Who walk here? Who break seal? Wake ancient ones. We know like light, rumble. We know like in shooters. Now battle hand to hand. This is a weird boss, especially for Mario 64. So I guess this can be considered like a mid-game boss, because this is the 8th mission, but the 4th mission of this game. I guess we've had boss battles before, like we had King Bomb, King Womp, the eagle counts as a boss, I guess. And then you got like Boo, King Boo, and you're dead. All you had to do is punch the eyeballs. Grumble, what happened? We crushed like pebble. You so strong, you rule ancient pyramid. For today, now take star of power, we sleep in darkness. That was kind of dark. So I couldn't really tell if they turned good at the end of that or not, but we got a star. I think we're going to do one more and then end things off, because, you know, I had a lot of failure trying to do the first freaking mission of this place. Also, Lethal Lava 100 coins took a while, too. Okay. What is this next mission, anyways? Hoxbox Switch Star. I believe you want to be Wario for this. So I want to believe we need to be Wario. We might also want to talk to the bomb that opens up the cannon. So I don't know, do we? Oh, crap. I don't remember the Babamos. That's fine. We got this. that's actually a pretty easy mission right there. So now we got some long missions coming up. That's gonna be fun. I think we have time for, I think we'll do one more. Why not? Why not? Might as well. Pyramid puzzle. No, 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 no. I think it's easier to be Yoshi or Luigi for this mission. I don't know why. I see a lot of potential of Luigi to do this more. Don't ask me how I got so lucky there, because I don't know. I don't like how you slowly sink at all times. No! I'm trying. Okay. I think we got this. This is another one of those things that I want to do separately from the 100 coins. If we're, when we're doing the red coins, because most of the coins we're gonna get are in here. And you can't obviously get any red coins in here while getting 100 coins star. Let's see. This is Pyramid Puzzle. I don't know why, is this supposed to be, yes, this is a silver star mission. I think in Mario 64, this mission was like 5 special coins that triggered something. Kind of like the one with the bomb battlefield or something. Pretty sure. Don't ask me how I ended up even doing that. Anyways, though, in the next episode, we're going to finish up shipping Sandlands and go on to Dire Docks, and I'll see you guys then.